Guys, how are we doing tonight? Tonight's e-juice review is going to be on Cuttwood's Monster Melons. Typically, this does come in the 15 milliliter glass bottle. I took two of them and put it. The glass bottles are your typical, let me find one, Cuttwood glass bottles like this. Does have these semi-childproof drippers, but these ones aren't the ones that kind of twist off if you grab here and twist. Do need a little bit of pressure applied to them, so keep them out of the reach of people that don't need to have them, like always. We are going to be doing this a bit of the normal way tonight. The IPV2 with the plume veil, the Vapor Shark with the Russian on it, and the SX350. So I will go ahead and give you a little bit of description on it. As with all the rest of the Cuttwood line, it is a 70 VG, 30 PG. Monster Melons is a mouth-watering mixture of cantaloupe, papaya, and mango. It's a little bit of real heavy on the melon taste. So we'll go ahead and jump down into the Vapor Shark here. We have a 0.2 ohm coil at 20. Whoa. That shouldn't be at 23 watts. That should be at 17 watts, is where I normally vape this. Very, very heaven heavy on the melon. I mean, you can get some of the papaya and some of the mango in it. Go ahead and do the SX350. That brings out a little bit more of the cantaloupe taste. Go ahead and get in the IPV here. Once again, I mean, it's remained the same over all of them. I mean, it's just got that heaven melony taste. So, I mean, if it's something that you like, I mean, you may love this juice. Me personally, I'm kind of iffy on the melon. I very much like the other two juices in the line. I've actually rated the other two juices in the line fairly high. This one I'm going to stick right about a 5. Yeah, it's just my personal opinion. It's not my particular cup of tea, as they would say. So you may like it. The only thing I can tell you is, it's one of those things where it's trial by error. With a lot of this stuff, it is. You may like something that I don't. I may like something that you don't. So your best bet is to just do as much trial and error as you possibly can. And it is very, very fun to do because, I mean, there's just so many different flavors out there that you get the chance to do. I mean, it's one of those things that I love to do. I would sit around and try juices all day if I could. But anyways, I'm rambling. With that all being said, you guys have a good night and vape safe.